Tonight is Injection Blob 2, and I am attempting to do it with a little more comedy or fun. Okay, so tonight is a manual injection using the syringe without the auto injector, which is this guy, which if you watched my last blog, you'll recognize it. Essentially, this is a pin or a gun that I would normally cock this. Actually, I'll just go ahead and do it. And then you would actually load the syringe in here, push it down twice, or you push it down until you hear click twice. And then you screw the top on. And then you pull this little topper off, which normally the cap on the syringe would come off. And you drop it in this sharps container. And then you would hold it against your skin, which I always use this for my lower arm. And I push the button, which I will do. And you need to hold it in place for 10 seconds until it's done. And then you pull it away, take the syringe out, and throw it in the sharps container. But I am not doing that method tonight. So anyway, this will be manual into right thigh. And we'll be done with a theme. I'm going to utilize my editing skills and Final Cut Pro to make something a little more fun this time around. So I will see you in a bit.